day, grade 10 students. Welcome to our music class. This is TV Escuela of DepEd Davao de Oro, where education continues in your respective television. I am teacher Donna Michelle Favorada Edong from Atty Orlando S. Rimando National High School, Makut North District. Today, we will be learning about African music, Quarter 2, Module 1. In this lesson, you are expected to describe the historical and cultural background of African music. Listen perceptively to African music. Before we will proceed to our lesson, let us first answer a few questions to test the level of your understanding before and after instruction, and find out what instruction you need more or what you may already know. Get your activity notebook or any sheet of paper available. Select your best answer in the box and write the letter only. Listen attentively. I will repeat the question only twice. Here are the choices. A. Music of Africa. B. Afrobeat. C. Apala. D. Juju. E. Dundun. F. Kwasa Kwasa. G. Jive. H. Marabi. I. Axe. J. Jit. And K. Zouk. Here are the questions. Number 1. It is a rich and diverse cultural heritage that exists in hundreds of different languages. I repeat, it is a rich and diverse cultural heritage that exists in hundreds of different languages. Question number 2. It is described as the fusion of West African and Black American music. I repeat, it is described as the fusion of West African and Black American music. Number 3. It is used to wake up the worshiper after fasting during the Muslim holy feast of Ramadan. I repeat, it is used to wake up the worshiper after fasting during the Muslim holy feast of Ramadan. Question number 4. It is a popular musical genre from Salvador, Bahia, and Brazil. I repeat, it is a popular musical genre from Salvador, Bahia, and Brazil. Number 5. It is a hard and fast percussive Zimbabwean dance music played on drums with guitar accompaniment. I repeat, it is a hard and fast percussive Zimbabwean dance music played on drums with guitar accompaniment. Number 6. This dance style began in Zaire in the late 1980s and was popularized by Kanda Bongo Men. I repeat, this dance style began in Zaire in the late 1980s and was popularized by Kanda Bongo Man. Number 7. This refers to the South African three-chord township music of the 1930s to 1960s, which evolved into African jazz. I repeat, this refers to the South African three-chord township music of the 1930s to 1960s, which evolved into African jazz. Number 8, it is a popular form of South African music featuring a lively and uninhibited variation of the jitterbug. I repeat, it is a popular form of South African music featuring a lively and uninhibited variation of the jitterbug. Question number 9. It is a popular music style from Nigeria that relies on the traditional Yoruba rhythms. I repeat, it is a popular music style from Nigeria that relies on the traditional Yoruba rhythms. Question number 10. It is known as the talking drum or squeeze drum. I repeat, it is known as the talking drum or squeeze drum. Let us now check your answers. Please observe honesty while checking your own paper. For question number 1, the answer is letter A, music of Africa. Number 2, letter B, Afrobeat. Number 3, C, Apala. 4, letter I, X. 5, letter J, Jit. 6, letter F, Kwasa Kwasa. Number 7, letter H, Marabi. 8, letter G, Jive. 9, letter D, Juju. And 10, letter E, Dundon. Who got the perfect score? Congratulations! To fully understand and appreciate music as a whole, this lesson will help you master the concepts regarding the Afro-Latin American and popular music in terms of African music. Students, are you ready for today's lesson? Very good! Our lesson today is about the music of Africa. We will know the historical and cultural background of African music and listen to the different musical styles. What is African music? African music has rich and diverse cultural heritage that exists in hundreds of different languages. The music in Africa always has the technique of call and response, in which a person leads by singing a phrase and followed and answered by a group of singers. Let us listen to the example. African music basically has an interlocking structural format due mainly to its overlapping and dense texture, as well as its rhythmic complexity. Its many sources of influence have produced such varied styles and genres as the following. The first musical style is Afrobeat. What is Afrobeat? Afrobeat is a term used to describe the fusion of West African with Black American music. Now, let us listen to an example of Afrobeat. The second is the apala, also known as akpala. Apala is a musical genre from Nigeria in the Yoruba tribal style to wake up the worshippers after fasting during the Muslim holy feast of Ramadan. Instrumentation includes the rattle or sekere, thumb piano or agidigbo, bell or agogo, and two or three talking drums. Let us listen to the music.
Hey, I'm a yo, tia bale, yo bale, ungo rara o. Agbada ko se fi joba longo
ama ko bi e bi e bi awo mo ni
boy si ijoba longo teri e ije
joni dandogo
mo cha ko ra pata.
Third is axe is a popular musical genre from Salvador, Bahia and Brazil. It fuses the Afro-Caribbean styles of the marcha, reggae, and calypso. Let us listen to the example. Fourth, Jit. Jit is a hard and fast Zimbabwean dance music played on drums with guitar accompaniment. Let us listen to the example. Is jive. Jive is a popular form of South African music featuring a lively and uninhibited variation of the jitterbug, a form of swing dance. Let us listen to the example. Juju is a popular style from Nigeria that relies on the traditional Yoruba rhythms. A drum kit, keyboard, and accordion are used along with the traditional dundun, or also known as talking drum or squeeze drum. Seven is kwasa kwasa. Kwasa kwasa is a dance style begun in Zaire in the late 1980s. It was popularized by Kanda Bongo Man. In this dance style, the hips move back and forth while the arms follow the hip movements. Shake Your Booty dance style began in Zaire in the late 80s. Let us listen to the example. A. Marabi. Marabi is a South African three-chord township music of the 1930s to 1960s, which evolved into African jazz. Characterized by simple chords in varying vamping patterns and repetitive harmony over an extended period of time to allow the dancers more time on the dance floor. Let us listen to the example. The end of our discussion. Are you ready for a short quiz? Yes, I know that you are excited to answer the questions about the discussion we had a while ago. This is a multiple choice type of quiz. Choose the letter of your best answer. Write the letter of the correct answer on your activity notebook. Now, let us check together your answers. Please observe honesty while checking your own papers. Who got the perfect score? Congratulations! So, it has been a wonderful day to all of us. As today, we have learned something new. So once again, I am Teacher Donna Michelle Favorada Edong from Atty. Orlando S. Rimando National High School, Mako North District, saying, Edo Action amidst this pandemic. Always remember, dito sa TV Eskwela, sa pag-aaral, sama-sama. Bye-bye!